Debate is raging over why sideshow alley workers are exempt from having blue cards. The government argues showies don't deal with children one-on-one, but child protection groups say kids are being put at risk. Lexi Hamilton-Smith has more.
Kids love amusement parks, riding with their mates, having fun. But workers supervising those rides are not subject to police scrutiny, no matter what their background. And that's cause for concern, says independent MP Peter Wellington.
In light of evidence that more and more parents are today leaving children and teenagers at amusement parks for extended periods of time because of the expectation that children will be safe.
The minister responsible says the blue card exemption is based on the fact carnival workers don't deal with children one-on-one.
And where a relationship of trust is unlikely to develop.
But she's been given the wrong information here. You don't have to have a relationship with a child to sexually assault them.
Braveheart's Hetty Johnson says these transient workers should at least be subject to national police checks.
Look, it's a no-brainer. Anything can and probably does happen.
The exemption seems to have caught many mums and dads by surprise. Most of the ones we spoke to said they'll now think twice about letting their kids go on rides alone.
I'd prefer to know that people have got a clearance from the government to deal with my kids in a ride.
I wouldn't even put my children in there, to be honest, if, you know, without the blue card.
It's something that I think everyone with any responsibility should have.
The amusement park industry says it would be happy to comply. The lack of background checks on the agenda at their annual conference next week.
It's peace of mind for everybody, including the employer.
The minister today revealing the blue card system is now under review, including the amusement park exemption. Lexi Hamilton-Smith, 10 News.